Bastien, I fear we lost you to the bitterness of depression.
Never. Those arrogant men cannot cut me out of my own network. The cost is too great for the slaves.
And for your pride.
What does it matter? So long as I work for their freedom.
Whatever has inspired it, I'm glad to hear the fight back in your voice. How can I help?
The scientist, Godin. What is his full purpose here? Can you find that out?
Whatever secrets he carries, I will uncover.
Start with the harbor master. He sees everyone who comes and goes. He should have kept me informed.
Monsieur Godin's geodesic expedition, equipped with every resource it demands. The first need is rather unusual. Monsieur Godin requires, for reasons of scientific record keeping, three literate slaves.
Who would have taught them? The Code Noir prohibits.
Perhaps among your house slaves, such a worker exists? You may communicate with privately. There is a reward.
But what will they do?
Take notes, I suppose?
Can none of the French scientists take notes?
Not if they are to carry equipment at the same time.
Stronger authority over your worker. Strict rules and
punishment will lessen the chance.
Once the circumference of the Earth is known, we may navigate more precisely and better anticipate the position of the enemy. We will require fewer ships because we will lose fewer ships. Our cannons will aim true and commercially, well, you know how it is with pirates and slave ships. We can put an end to nonsense by supporting this expedition. Signed, Gouverneur de Faye. There is much at stake here.
Several of our outgoing cargo vessels have been captured and plundered.
That pouch must be important. Spain continues to insist the expedition wait for a Spanish ship. But we are allies now. Can they not be persuaded to allow a single French vessel passage in the name of science? We are, after all, allowing Spanish chaperones on board. Signed, Louis Godet. He does not realize the risks of this voyage.
I know you. You're the one with the ghost ship. I have a job for you.
I think...
In the territory of Quito, the mountains and plains will favorize our triangulations. Our measurements will allow us to know the exact shape of the Earth.
Egg, oval, or globe?
That is the question. With this knowledge, France and Spain will have the privilege of navigational precision.
Won't the Spanish then have too great an advantage at war?
It was the only way to gain access to Quito.
One step ahead.
Now that we are allies, perhaps we will walk together.
Perhaps. Still, I'm surprised they are allowing your expedition through. Are they not worried about smuggling?
Oh, probably, but for all their military might, they're not as strong as we are in the sciences.
They need you, then.
And they are sending us a couple of chaperones. Have you met Antonio de Ulloa yet? I hear he's quite the prodigy.
Not yet. I'm sure it will be a great pleasure.
Outgoing cargo vessels have been captured and plundered, leaving Saint-Domingue.
Spread. Gouverneur de Faye.
Passe ton chemin.
Il a sûrement attrapé la fièvre des marées.
J'aurais mieux fait de m'écouter.
Seulement sur invitation.
Pas de trou, empêchez-le de bouger.
l'armée aurait pu s'arrêter.
Mon Dieu! Please, help us!
Pour l'instant.
Have been approached to ask if they can house some of the sailors for a few nights.
N'assistez pas, j'en prie.
Thank you, kindly. I did not do it for kindness. The information now, out with it.
Ah, yes. The harbormaster is stockpiling too much cargo for a simple expedition. Too much cargo, not enough cannons to protect it. Can only mean one thing. Smuggling.
Thank you.
Qu'est-ce que ça veut dire?
What do you want?
Strange time to be delivering a message. Does it by any chance concern the expedition that's leaving shortly?
What are you to care?
Tell me what you know, or I will wring it out of you.
No! Very well. The governor wants me to tell the harbormaster to allow friendship to be sent, rather than a Spanish one, on the condition that certain goods be transported as a special favor.
The expedition will also be used for smuggling.
Well, I wouldn't say it so plainly, but
thank you. Good night.
Alors, what did you find?
An opportunity beyond imagination. These scientists aim to record navigational secrets for our beloved kings to use at war. but we can seize them to extraordinary advantage for my brotherhood and the Maroon. We need only supply literate recruits, and the rest will take care of itself.
That is all. Nothing more on the governor.
That is all? That is everything. How many more could be freed with this knowledge in our hands?
All things require balance, Adewale. To achieve independence, the Mayon require stability, anonymity, and information. That has always been my role. What now? That is what I thought. The storm brought you in, and you will leave on the tempest of opportunity and imagination. And I will be left here to do what I can, powerless.
No, any day now the Maroons will rise up. Then I will leave, not before I've decided.
You are as arrogant as the French. Brilla, all of you. That is all you are.
Bastien?
No, go now.
Trim sharp to the wind!
Loose the royals!
Thank you.
Don't thank me until the sun goes down.
Adewale, your ambition still gives me pause. But I promised Auguste my help.
What's this?
The forged manifest. Or so I am told. One of your famous recruits wrote it.
Joachim Francois, Henri Marchand, Fortuné Jean. Good. I'm sure you will serve the expedition well.
Louis Gaudin will meet with the harbormaster to arrange the remaining affairs of your expeditionary voyage. You may take the opportunity to switch the manifest.
At your signal, we will be ready to board.
Thank you. And thank you, Bastien.
Anything for the Mahon of Saint-Domingue.
Much for sharing your fascinating
discussion. The thanks is all mine. And now I must away for meeting with the harbor master. All in the name of science, of course.
Of course.
Preparations are coming along well. Things certainly do seem to be busy.
Indeed, sir. As you can see, my men are working
around the clock to prepare
everything. You may expect a fine vessel fitted to precisely the demands of science and the other. Other activities.
What other activities?
Do not worry about the things. It will be attended. There is only outstanding matter of your choice.
Right here.
Come then. You must be itching to inspect everything.
Indeed, I am.
Oh!
Black flag. They'll be picked to the bone.
Men's out! Let's go! More sail! All sail!
Aye, Captain. He's worth the fight.
A little skill in the right wind, his wounds last long. Defend that ship. French or not, these scientists must reach their destination. Our people must capture their secrets. The knowledge is more important than any cargo.
aye, Captain. He's worth the fight.
A little skill in the right wing. Picture it, Augustine. Once you are trained and our recruits return with these navigational secrets, you will be able to go explore and recruit from any land.
It will be a great temptation. My fight is in Port-au-Prince.
Anyway, I must be focused.
Build a Maroon Navy then.
Do not mistake my gratitude, Adewale. This ship is a grand blessing. An advanced knowledge of the sea. A boon to our cause. If our war do not create an empire, only independence over our own territory.
Very well, Augustine. But mark my words. You will be fit to command me. The one ship of many when our work here is done.
Oh, mais comment est-ce arrivé ?